Hello everyone, Michael here with the Daily Note 2 and 3 YouTube channel, and today I want to show you a quick shortcut that I think is very usable. I've just learned about this today, even though maybe a lot of you have already known about this, but I've just learned about this and I think it's very usable. So just in case there are people like me out there. So here's the trick: when you drag with two fingers down from the top, you get this extended notification toggle menu. It is the same one that's available to you if you were to drag with one finger down and you hit this button. So it saves you one step, but I think it is very convenient because if you do it normally this way and you try to scroll for it, you have to look for it. Whereas if you just do this, it just stays in the same place. So as long as we're in here, I might as well discuss how I like to use these notification bar toggles. So the one that I use the most is the Wi-Fi. I have a lot of Wi-Fi hotspots around me. So just to confirm that I'm connected to the right one or just to switch, I long tap on the Wi-Fi icon and I get to switch to the one that works for me. And the other one that I like to use often is screen rotation. I don't necessarily disable the screen rotation, but when you long tap on the screen rotation, it is a shortcut to the display settings, and I do play with these things a lot. Next is Bluetooth. When you have a lot of Bluetooth devices, you sometimes need to manage the pairing of it, or you just have some really simple generic devices and you need to pair it manually. So I go in there a lot. Next, the other ones in here: blocking mode, power saving, hands-free mode, and others. They do benefit from a little bit of tweaking now and then, so it is a great way to access these settings conveniently. And one thing that I've noticed about the notification bar is that it can be closed by dragging it anywhere on the black empty area here. Doesn't necessarily need to be grabbed from the bottom, it could just be anywhere here. And you could even catch it on its way down, which I think is an improvement. Oh, and just one more thing, I did get a 100 megabyte OTA update for my firmware today, and I was hoping that this would get addressed. Hi Galaxy. So this is still not resolved. However, when you have the pattern unlock enabled or any kind of secure unlock, you could say, "Hi Galaxy, what is the weather outside?" Play Weezer. So you could see that I didn't have to unlock my device and it's playing some music and I can access some S voice functionality, and I think that is a big improvement. Let's just hope that it starts working with the S view cover on. So I'm not sure if that's a new thing or I didn't know that it just worked like that, but some of you did mention that when you had some kind of a secure lock enabled, you couldn't use S voice. So maybe it has changed. If you can confirm in the comments below, that would be awesome. So anyway, that's the end of today's video, and I hope you got something out of it. For more videos on the Galaxy Note 2 and 3, please check out my YouTube channel and subscribe for more upcoming videos. Once again, thank you for watching.